This is the view from the chalet, turning round 180 degrees to the sunshine. Here's the chalet, with a twin room and a double room, lounge at the front with a beautiful view and a small kitchen. Here we go. And directly behind is the campsite.